Kevin, thank you. Now to breaking news on a man accused of killing a Warren County deputy. 9 indictments just handed down against Marcus Israel. He's accused of running from police and hitting and killing Sergeant Brian Dooley.
Tonight we have new information that the suspect was reportedly packing heat. Warren County Prosecutor David Fornshell confirmed late this afternoon that Israel did have a gun on him during the fatal chase. That detail, among many of the facts presented to a grand jury today, a grand jury that indicted Marcus Israel this afternoon on 9 counts, including murder, the most serious of them all. It was upgraded to murder because Fornshell says Sergeant Brian Dooley was killed during the commission of another violent crime. As for the weapon, investigators have only told us they found a handgun at the crash scene and they believe it belonged to Israel.
Our office looks forward to having the opportunity to present our case to a jury here in Warren County and to achieve justice for the Dooley family and all of law enforcement in Warren County.